The virus is transmitted contained in small particles. Several labs observed that these particles remain suspended in the air for periods of several hours. This is relevant for contagion in closed spaces, where a carrier could infect others beyond 2 meters. Hence, the importance of minimizing the density of people in the interior spaces, of ventilating them, and that when two or more people walk in the same space, wear masks.